Alright, still working on this Kubota L4300, trying to do some work to when I get it back to the customer, it will be in way better shape than what it was. This top part was real bent, the grill was missing, the grill assembly front part that attaches down to where the battery is was all bent up. So I just want to be able to make sure that this is straight, and it's a whole lot better. I'm using right here an air hammer, which it worked okay, but a hammer would have worked just as well. And I noticed that if I stepped on it like that, it would take the dents out a whole lot better. I think I'm using a little socket to put on the end of the hammer part of it. I'm pretty good for getting into little places and stuff. And here I am switching over to the front frame that holds the headlights. Pretty bent up, just using this block of wood, and it's a way to try to get it kind of bent back into shape.